Oh, hi, I didn't see you then. My name is Johnny Royal. I got here to the front door. I came here to rehearse with a band a while back, and then met Toby, and then asked if there were any music production slots open, and here I am. I'm into electronic music mostly. I produce trance music. I'm getting a few tracks signed to Juice Records in the next month or so, and then from there I've got another label in Israel that are interested in my stuff. So yeah, mainly like psychedelic trance and anything euphoric. I'm all over it, really. Well, the guys from Israel just mentioned that I could go over and play for some sets in Israel one day. So that'd be pretty cool. If I could do that, I'd be well happy with that. But yeah, just mainly playing my music around the world, really. That'd be a dream come true for me. Yeah, I mean, obviously working here, I'm also doing AV technician work for a company in London, and I also provide my own music production services, mix, mastering, composing, arranging, all that stuff. Yeah, I mean, I have my own music under my own name, Johnny Royal. I've only released a couple of tracks, but my next project, my psychedelic trance project, which is going to be when the first track gets released next month, that'll be huge, fingers crossed. And that's under my project called Core Data, and that's going to be my next big thing. Like I said, first track will be out probably like November. Probably December time.
I'm also in a synthwave band
called Iverson. It's me and Josh Iverson, who doesn't work here. We recently released an EP a few months ago, and it's out. You can find it Spotify, iTunes, wherever. It's called Arcade. So, thank you for having me.
And that's Johnny Royal.